major submarines ever built for the U.S. Navy, which carry upwards of half of the United States' nuclear arsenal on board. If you do the math, the Ohio-class bombs may be the most destructive weapon systems created by humankind. Each of the 170-meter-long vessels can carry 24 Trident II submarine-launched ballistic missiles, SLBMs, which can be fired from underwater to strike at targets more than 7,000 miles away. As a Trident II re-enters the atmosphere at speeds of up to Mach 24, it splits up into 8 independent re-entry vehicles, each with 100 or 475 kiloton nuclear warhead. In short, a full salvo from an Ohio-class submarine, which can be launched in less than 1 minute and unleash up to 192 nuclear warheads to wipe 24 cities off the map. This is a nightmarish weapon of the apocalypse.
Into the hands of the wicked, he covered the face of the judges thereof, if not